Good morning, children. Hope all of you are doing well. Okay. So as you all know that we have been doing three-letter words of late. So I hope you all are thorough with at least a few words. Okay. So we'll give it a try if you all can form the letters. Okay. So here I'm going to give you. You need to fill the missing letter to form the correct word. What you need to do? You need to fill the missing letter to form the right word. Yes. So I will give you a few words here. Maybe I'll give you 10 words. You can write it in your 4-line notebook. Okay. So to start with, I'll start from. Okay. So you'll have to fill the right letter. Okay. So this is T dash P. So what letter has to come here in between? Okay, you have maybe two or more options of what you can write here, but for whatever you have learned, you can write. Okay, you can either write T A P tap, okay, here T A P tap, or T O P stop. Okay, children, so you can either write T A P tap or T O P top. Okay. Okay, so the next letter is so what word could this be? Okay, so we did letters ending with O N, right? The other day O T. So if you could recollect and write the word, it will be great. Okay, so you'll have to write Y O N, yawn. Okay, so you'll have to fill these letters. Now I will write the words, write the letters that you need to fill in. Okay, K dash N. So what comes here? Huh? So you'll what is the word that you learnt with K dash N? So you'll have to fill this. The next word is G dash T. Okay, then N dash T. Okay, L dash and T. M. Okay, then yeah, S dash T. F dash D. And the last one, okay, N dash B. So you'll have to fill the missing letters. Okay, so this will be your homework for today. So we'll go through the words. You'll have to do it on your own and send it to me. Okay, children, thank you.